A quick question for you guys today. How does someone that's blind and deaf know when it's safe to cross the road? Be sure to put your answers down in the comment section.